Okay, so what's the what's the okay, we're inside. We're trying to keep a low profile, but I have a tablet and a phone in my hand, and I'm videotaping and live streaming. So I don't know how incognito we're gonna be. Anything good today? Anything good, Walmart shopper?
One single good thing here, actually. No? I wouldn't suggest buying anything from this store.
Okay. I guess I was thinking if any security guards come up to me, I could tell them I'm testing out my new devices that I just purchased at their wonderful establishment.
Where's Bob?
Where's Bob? Where are we gonna go, right? We're gonna go right in the middle? Okay. I don't know, dude. It's kind of hard to be incognito like
right.
This.
Yeah.
But I think this right in the middle is probably a good spot right here, right? All right. Well, thanks everybody for viewing. We're waiting for Shari. Is Shari around? Okay. Okay, we're almost ready, everybody. Hold on.
Wait, where's the exit? We have
hold this
exit
one second.
Is.
Just don't, just, yeah, keep it right there. Thank you.
Okay, we have to know where the
exit over there.
It's over there.
Well, why don't we do it right here? Should we do
that's
the
fine. This one, though. I don't want to get
okay.
Too far from the exit.
Okay.
Here?
Everybody here? Where's Shari?
Somewhere.
Okay. You want to just do the...
Go ahead.
Okay. Okay, you ready? Okay, here we go.
Attention Walmart shoppers!
Attention Walmart shoppers!
Last year, Walmart made $17 billion in profit.
$17 billion in profit!
The Walton family,
who own Walmart,
are worth $144 billion.
Worth $144 billion.
American taxpayers.
Subsidize Walmart.
Upwards of $400,000 per year per store. Because workers are paid so poorly. They are on food stamps.
That has to be down.
So don't touch anybody. Don't touch me. Pay your workers a living wage.
Pay your workers a living wage.
Bye.
Bye.
right, there we go. Goodbye, Walmart. See you next year. Maybe. All right, well, there you go. That's it.
We did it.
Yes, we did it.
We did it.
Good job,
another
everybody.
Another fucking year to fuck Walmart.
Yeah, fuck Walmart.
Yeah, I got video. I got the live stream going. So we're still live.
Okay, where should we be somewhere? Debrief.
Where should we? Well, we could, yeah. Should we stay here or should we go?
I don't know. You think they call the cops?
I don't know. Probably.